please!
Alright, let's see where we gotta go now. Okay, what is there left to do? That's the main question. Put that down. I don't like everything. I poke it here just so we know where it is. And yeah, I've had to do everything over because, you know, how stuff despawned on me. We're all caught up. That's the main thing. So let's get that sucker opened up. Hopefully I still have stuff left up here. I'm starting to catch on to leave things around. Just in case. Yes, I do. Just in case I need to get in. Well, that was a weird break. Alright, so. Cut you off. So we're still looking for a piece of cake. And I should have pointed out while I was out there, on my second playthrough now, let me get out around all this stuff. I'll actually just go back out and show you because we got to go right up to the top, and this is just quickest anyway. There's two areas I haven't been to yet, and I've been saving it for when I got back on camera so we could all experience it together. But one area is right there. Hello, trolley. And the other area is right there. I don't know how. I've never seen these areas before now. But you know what? The main thing is, that's where we're going to go. I've been through this house so many times at this point. I know it inside and out, I think. Well, with the exception of these two rooms. Because I've never been there. But that was stupid, I know. We'll meet you up there. We're going to go into one of those two rooms. I got caught by a stupid neighbor. He was sitting there right on the damn ladder waiting for me like he always does. So now we're just going to have to zip by him. Which is okay, because we have this, we can push them down. We'll just piss cutter. That game, or that ability from the green door just makes the game 10 times easier. And I wish that mini game, or whatever you want to consider it, was easier to do. The second time, you guys saw how quick I got through it the first time. Second time took me over an hour, because the stupid white thing that follows you, he spawned right near me every friggin' time. Without fail, which made things near impossible to get through. It's like, if this game was being done on a speed run where like he was getting all the keys or something, that room could make or break you. Because it all depended on the random number generator. Good old RGN, which was not in my favor. All right, we have our boxes set up. Now to fail this jump 50 times because, nope, I stepped back and screwed myself up. Damn it. And I've got another 10-minute wait on my hands because the neighbor's going up the ladder and I can't do anything until he comes back down. I threw a freaking lock at him and he still wouldn't come down. Well, he caught me. I used my space thing to throw him away again and he landed on the ladder and I couldn't go up the ladder. So I got to break this out for a third mother effing time. Yeah, this game's really starting to get to me. At this point, I've been playing it for friggin' hours just to get caught back up and I am so tired of it, guys. I'm just so tired of it. Alright, so we're here. Okay. How have I not noticed this until now? Like, literally, how many times have I done this jump? Actually, you guys wouldn't know because you guys haven't seen all the failed attempts. You guys haven't seen my second run where I failed a lot more than I did on the first flipping run. We're going to bust that son of a bee open. And I'm not going to be able to get to it from here. I'm going to have to climb up there to get to it. I'm going to have to climb, jump off there, and glide down in. Joy! But I'd like to know what that thing is, the green thing with the footprint on it. We'll see once we get in there, I suppose. Yep, that's about how my jump goes. If I don't get the sprint, you don't come anywhere near it. Oh, I hate this goddamn place. I wish there was a better way to get up there. I really do. Look who's up here waiting for me now, just to make things that much more annoying. As if it's not hard enough to make the... I think he jumped off the edge. Thank God. I was going to say, as if it's not hard enough to make these stupid jumps. No, he's still here. Look how shaky it is. I got to contend with that. This is the hardest jump for me. I have the hardest time making this small gap. Oh, thank God I made it first try for once. Oh, no. Please tell me I have my gram phone. Oh, thank God I do. I absolutely hate where if you restart the game or reload whatever, it makes all these things grow back up for some reason. It makes absolutely no sense. I know I was talking loud, guys, but that's very loud. I'll cut down the audio so you guys don't have to hear it. Because it's horrible. I put you guys through enough with that the first time. Okay, so I gotta get my bearings here, figure it. Oh, speaking of bearings, that spot over there, I've been over there. From what I could tell, there's nothing in that, there's nothing under that, and that's a bearskin rug. There's nothing there. In like one of the earlier builds, there was stuff there, but I'm guessing for this build, they're not including it. Okay, so there's where I need to get to. So, Geronimo! Damn you, neighbor! He threw glue and hit me in the air and stopped me right up. If he does that here, I'm going to be so furious. Come on, come on, come on, get in there, get in there, get in there! Oh, our cake, our cake! Mmm, finally, finally, scrumptious cake. Oh, you, like, seriously, two runs around. I've been through this house many, many times trying to find this damn piece of cake. So many friggin' times. Now let's see what this shows. So it looks like a big guy or a parent, maybe. Three kids and a fourth one thrown off to the side. So I'm guessing the fourth one, the one I thought was shoe print. I'm guessing the fourth one right there is the neighbor. That'd be my guess anyway. But in any case, let's take this mother effing cake down. Alright, so we're basically here for the cake. Let's get the cake here. Cake time. You're freaking kidding me, right? As hard as that mother effing cake was to find. At this point, I don't know if there's more to the freaking thing here or whether it's just bugged again. And sorry for swearing, it's just, you don't know what I've been through with this game. You honestly don't know what I've been through with it. So at this point, I've been looking through the house, and yeah, the neighbor, I'm pretty sure, is bugged at this point. But it got me thinking, that picture there, or the sign with the four people on it, one thrown off to the side, what if that has to do with the cake and stuff? And my theory to this, my logic to this, because this game lacks real logic, there was a piece of cake in there, so the cake and sign could be connected. We need four things, we need four people, rather. And I saw that right there. The mannequins might be our people, if there's four of them. So what I'm going to do now, I know it's a goddamn long shot, but I know where two of the mannequins are. One right there, and there's one way up to the top. So I got to jump up there again. So we're going to grab those two mannequins, and we're going to find the other two, one, three, however many there are. We're going to find all the flipping mannequins, and we're going to figure this mother effer out. Can I actually do this from here? Why did I jump like that? Alright, so I'm going to have to take the tracks. I know this jump can be made. It has to be able to be made, right? So if not the jump, I'll try to hit on that thing. One, two, three, go! Oh, there's a mannequin over in there! Shoot. Well, we know where three are now, at least. So, that just leaves one. And gathering them. I wish the neighbor wasn't... Well, actually, I'm happy he's bugged out. I wish he wasn't bugged out where he is. Alright, so first start off, we'll get the mannequin down there. And the neighbor's stuck right over there in front of the damn trolley. He won't move from that spot. So that's always going to be annoying whenever I have to go up there and jump. Oh, frig, I almost messed that up. So we got one mannequin. We'll just jump in through this window we broke earlier. We love vandalism, don't we, guys? Okay. So what I'm thinking, there might only be three mannequins, so I'm going to have to move a chair. I'll do that right now. I'll move all the chairs. But as I was saying, there might only be three mannequins. No, I want you at least facing the table, so I'm going to put you about this angle, maybe? There we go. But if you think about that picture, it has three mannequins all under the arms, right? And then there's one off to the side. So the one off to the side will assume is our neighbor, and he's not invited to the party. So we might only need the three. If that's the case, we know exactly where all of them are. So that finally, a little bit of good news for one. Okay, that jump is totally makeable. It's just a little tricky. Oh, man, that's hard to step onto because it's so fast. 3, 2. No, you son of a dog! Okay, so it's a matter of timing this right again. Oh, look at that. That was nice and easy. Ugh. Okay. So at this point, I don't know if I mentioned this right here, the 2, 3, 6, 9. I mentioned how we did it, but the 2, 3, 6, 9 is how you're supposed to make that move. You're supposed to, the way we did it kind of bugged the game out. And yeah, the actual way you're supposed to, damn it, I wanted to ride that back across. Oh well, whatever. But the way you're actually supposed to do it, You take the 2, 3, 6, 9, hit it into the second, third button, and then the 6th and 9th button. And that gives you, wait, what am I doing? I gotta take this mannequin back. That's what gets you up there in any case. Slowly figuring out how this game works, where I've had to play through it a couple times. Alright, so mannequin 2 will set you right here. And you're not setting right. So we'll set you like this. There we go. And the neighbor's still just standing here like an idiot. I want to throw something at him, but if he's no, damn it! Alright, so all of a sudden there was a box out there in my road, so I could barely get up here. I wish he was out of here. It would make things a little bit easier. But at the same time, he can stay here because he's out of our way. The music's getting annoying. Him throwing junk at me is getting annoying. I mean, that can mess us up with our jumps and stuff if he decides to hit us at the wrong time. So 3, 2, 1. Oh, 2 for 2. I have to call it 2 for 2 because we got it twice in a row. So we need to go all the way to the top of here is where I believe I saw the other mannequin. Because if I'm not mistaken, when I got up here, he's like looking down. I was like, what are you looking at, friend? No, why? Why did it make me fly up over? Oh, the physics in this game. Ooh, there's still a lot they need to work on. But yeah, he was like this, and I was like, I'll grab him to make sure I don't lose him or anything. I was like, what are you looking at, friend? And we saw he was looking down at our house, which is very weird. But this is 3 mannequins. Let's take him all the way down through here. Don't worry, guys. I'm not going to let myself die. Almost didn't press that in time. Okay, so moment of truth time. I'll have to get about like this to set him there straight. Great, there's a 4th friggin' mannequin. Great, and I have no friggin' idea where to look for it. I should have known, though, 4 pieces of cake. There's going to be 4 friggin' mannequins. It can never be that friggin' easy, can it, guys? It can never be that goddamn easy. Okay, so I've been... That looked like it was moving really choppy there for a moment. In any case, I've been all through this house like 3 times over. I don't know where else to look, except for like the one room we haven't been in. I absolutely forgot about this room because I got so excited about the cake and stuff, and I thought we had that done. But that's where we gotta go next, so that means I gotta climb all the way up, just to float down into there, or attempt to. My luck, the neighbor will hit me and knock me down with gloom, just piss me off. If he does, I'll have to glitch him, or I'll have to get caught by him to get him out of there. But we'll see you once we get to the damn top of this place again. I can tell you this, I wish there was more than 4 notes to the neighbor's music. Dan 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 dan. I'm getting really tired of hearing it at this point. Would you quit throwing glue at me? Because I've heard it so goddamn much where he's bugged out right here. Oh, can I make this 3 for 3? Nope. Nope, I can't make... Ah! No! He's coming after me! Get off! Holy crap! I'm sorry, man! But I gotta get out of here now because I need to get him to follow me off. Or, damn it! I thought he was going to come right at me and I fell right off with him. Son of a dog. Main thing is, he's out of the road now, so we can go up there in peace. Alright, so let's get our locations here. So that was at the front of the house. I need to find the front of the house, which, that's our house. So yeah, that's the front of the house. So 3, 2, buckle my shoe, 1, here we go. I thought that was, I don't know why I went like this. It ain't like it was going to hit me in the face. Okay, so I better start going back inwards. There's our mannequin. Oh no, get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there, get in there. There's our freaking mannequin. Yay! Whoa. Move out of my face, mannequin. Unreal Engine's missing script. So there's another thing like that here as well. And there's a 2 boxes and a TV. I'm going to throw those boxes. I want them out of here. I'm going to throw those boxes out there. And we're going to look at that TV. Seems so weird that there's random TV just floating here like it's nothing. You better not just F my game up. No, thank God. I still have my items, but just being near this thing makes them disappear. Jesus, that's loud. So, this looks like it's another picture of the building, like on our other TV. I don't know what that's supposed to be, what that building's supposed to be. So, we're going to remember... Okay, so don't throw stuff at it. The TV kind of just glitched out. So we're going to remember this after I do after I do the party thing, the cake thing, we're coming back to this, which means I'm going to have to make those jumps one more time. I could do it now, but I'm doing the damn cake thing first. I've worked so hard on that. That is my next main objective. Happy birthday to you. I'll have to set you this way, won't I? Happy Happy birthday to you. Why won't you stand up with them? This is flippin' annoying. Why are you not opening? Oh, this is annoying. Don't tell me there's more to it. What else can I do? I brought all the... This one's making me mad because you can't make it stand up. Oh, this is frustrating. So what am I doing wrong? I've got all the stuff here. If that picture has anything to do with anything, all the four mannequins are here. All the cake's here. I don't know what else I can try. Do I gotta put a hat on one of them, maybe? Happy. Hattie. Nope. Can't place it on them with that. Nope. Nope. We'll try it on the one that's face down that I can never get setting up. So, nope. I'll try dropping it on each of their heads. I'm all but convinced the hat has nothing to do with it. I can't get it set on anyone. And I knocked this one over, and in which he knocked... Hey, wait, what the hell? The gun came out. Why? What did I do so different? Oh, I don't understand this game, and I'm glitching out. Here's what I think of your mother effing cake. Wait for the charge. Boom! Right in the back of the goddamn head. Main thing, guys, we have the flipping gun now. So, I can go get the red key and stuff. But like I said, our next main goal is way up there. We're going up there. We're going to go through that missing script thing. You know, more people probably be... Why are you back here, neighbor? I gotta set this stuff down because he keeps knocking my boxes over on me. Well, one thing I've noticed when you get close to him, you hear school bells ringing, stuff like that. But why is he so determined to be here? Why? Does he know I want to go through the damn glitch spot? And yet, stop throwing the freaking glue at me. No, yep, overshot it. That happens 3/4 of the goddamn time. But like I started to say, a lot of people be ecstatic just for finding the gun, figuring that out. Not me, though. And you know why? Because I don't understand what I did. I did what I think I was supposed to do, but it didn't work. And then all of a sudden, it decided, oh, here, you can have the goddamn thing, and I don't understand why. I don't know what I did so different to make it work all of a sudden. It just makes no sense. The game, I know, it's a beta, it has issues, and I think that's why it annoys me so much. The stuff they want to show off to work doesn't work as I think they want it to. I don't know if that stuff's supposed to be there in a very specific order. Good, we made it right up there fairly quick. Whether it's supposed to be in a specific order, whether it's supposed to be setting a certain way, like certain... You know what, since we're right here, we will drop our gun in here and pray that this does not glitch out. Alright, moment of truth time, guys. I don't know why I climb up all the way up to this one. I could probably do it just as easy from the other one, but this just gives me that much more wiggle room to work with. Okay, just get myself lined up with it. Lined up with it. Because if you remember back in Alpha 4, I think it was. Come on, yes! Alpha 4, when you hit that other missing script, we actually saw it in the other spot there. And it don't work the way it's supposed to, or the way it did before. It brought us to, like, an interesting area. So, I hope this... Well, this one obviously does as well. I don't know where the hell we are. Well, you know what? I'm glad we had... Good, my items are still here. I'm glad we had the umbrella, because they dropped us from so friggin' high. So, we're gonna see what this is first. It looks like we've got a big area we can explore. If we can explore... Jesus! Oh my god, that was so stupid. I clipped through this, didn't I? Yeah, I can. What's that say? Luck you? I really wish it was a better time of day. I wish it wasn't dusk. But yeah, luck you. I wonder if it's supposed to be lucky you or F you. And they didn't make the F because, you know, censorship and all that. It makes me wonder. I'm guessing it's supposed to be Lucky You. That's what I'll say anyway. So I'm going to see if there's anything else in here since I can clip through the building. There's a power plant over there, so let's go over there next. Okay, look both ways before you cross. Oh my god, there's a big truck going by. But since this is going to be like a friggin' half-hour walk, because oh my god, this is so slow, we'll see you guys there. Alright, so we're practically there now. I love how you can absolutely go through anything like this. It shows that you're not meant to be here. We're like out of bounds right now. Completely out of bounds. What I want to do is go to each one of these big landmarks, and then we'll go back there. I really wish the neighbor wasn't bugged out, because I'm getting really sick and tired of hearing this music. Let's see what's inside. There's nothing inside this building, guys, because this one's solid. Why was that one over there not solid and this one is? I'm stuck. There we go. But it makes no sense. What? This is out of bounds. What point do they get out of making stuff solid like this? I don't understand. I just don't understand. I'm trying to see if I can go in around anywhere. Like maybe the door area here. This might work. No, even the door area here. I can't go through any of it. I can glitch through the step. But the whole place is solid for some reason. I'm stuck. It's solid to the point that it's solid way out here. That just goes to show you how solid it is. Okay, so our next goal will be this giant lake. Let's go down to that. This right here, actually, I find this pretty damn fascinating. I love stuff like this. People cheat to get out to these areas. But this time you don't have to. They have it built into the game to get out here so you can explore around. So you know there's got to be something worthwhile out here. Man, we're up high right now. So I'm going to assume the water will be... it'll be like it is in the house where the place is that you freeze the water over. I'll assume it's like that and we'll be able to walk under it and not have to worry about drowning and there'll be something under there. But I want to see if I can land on this, see if it's solid or not. Because at this point, we have no idea. It seems like some things aren't, some things aren't. Come on. Nope, we go right through this. Okay, so we'll hit in the water then. We'll hit on the water then. The water's solid. It splooshes, but it's solid. So yeah, we can go right inside this thing. I don't see anything in here though. Okay, so next obvious spot's the boat, right? Question is, place your bets now. Solid or not solid? I'm going to say solid because they're so random on stuff. And 3, 2, 1. Not solid. I was flipping wrong. So there's nothing in the boat. I wish you could see down through the water. Oh, haha. Look what I see. I think that's the shark. I hope he's not like able to move here and stuff and get you. That pissed me off. That one's not solid. I don't think he moves, guys. So, this is like the security shark from one of the older betas, right? Ha, it's gotta be. I can't help but wonder, where we can't see the water, if his body's, the body model of the shark is under there, and they just had the fin sticking up out. And where there wasn't a spot for him in the house this time around, it makes me wonder if they have him out here as like a place to remember where he is, or whether it's just something to troll us. Can't help but wonder that, guys. Next thing I see I want to go over to is this truck. So I'll pass the question off to you. Is it a YouTuber I don't know about? Because there's a lot of YouTubers I don't know about. I learned about 8-bit through this game. That's solid. But with the way the symbol is and stuff, check mark on a pizza with a circle and all that, that so looks like it'd be something for you. There goes one of those trucks there, too. But that so looks like it'd be something for a YouTube channel. But in any case, I don't see anything else in the lake, so we'll head over to that big building if I can get by this. Jesus! Okay, so I don't know what this big house is. Like, it doesn't look like it'd be anything of significance. Look how low textured it is. This is one we can go through. I wish I understood why we can go through some and not others. Feels like the ones that we can go through, there's gotta be some sort of secret in them. Like the school or whatever it was, they're saying, luck you. It makes me wonder if this is where the golden apple is supposed to go. There's somewhere out here that they have the thing for the golden apple to go in. My theory up to this point has been that place in the kids' room, if you notice, like, with the rope, or the rope, the wire and stuff there, there's got to be some way to open it. I know where the wire leads. It leads to the generator that runs the fridge. Whether you have that turned on or off, it doesn't seem to matter. You place all the stuff there, it doesn't seem to matter. So I don't really know how to get it open. So, yeah, they have this area flushed right out. And I don't really know why, because it isn't like you can see this stuff from a distance. And it makes it even more suspicious that they have it all solid. It really makes you wonder. Okay, this fence is really suspicious. It's, like, completely different from all the rest. So I'm going to see if I can get it around there to it. Not from here, we can't. Let's see, can we get around to it from here? Hey, the opening! I'm going to go over there in just a minute. I want to see if I can get in there first. But this is the opening. It's like in one of the cutscenes. The vehicle's going by and everything. So they use some of this area out here for their cutscenes. Maybe that's why some of it's a little higher res. We can clip through the trees. I'm not seeing anything all the same. Clip through all those trees. So it's just here for the sake of being here, I guess. I don't know. Everything's solid here, but I'm really curious about this area now. Oh, look at that. There's even a piece of broken fence here so you can get in by. There goes another one of those pizza trucks. Hey, our crow! You remember from Alpha 4, the crow that would appear on the box for, like, no apparent reason? They have him out here and he's animated now. I can't pick him up. Why would I be able to? I never could before. But yeah, this feels like something, like, worthwhile. This makes it... Ow, I bit my tongue. This makes it worth coming out here. It really does. Because I remember that crow, or raven as it is, I think, because it's smaller than a crow. What's this? A motorboat? Or boat motor? Motor for a boat? Oh my god, this is Security Shark! Oh my god, let me up here, get a better look at it. This is totally Security Shark. So that over there was a friggin' troll. See, there's the teeth. The bear trap is the teeth. There's the fin. And the boat is the body. Or the motorboat's the body. The motor from the motorboat is the body. I'll get it out right, sort of right eventually. But yeah, this is... They have the Security Shark out here. I wish I could pick him up and take him with us. That is so cool. This right here has made my second run through so worth it. I've enjoyed this. This is made up for everything. He even has the bottom fins on him like a shark would. Or fish in general. That's so cool. That is so cool. Okay, what's this? A mask? I can interact with it. Holy crap, we have a mask, guys! What the hell? I wonder what the hell that's from. Is it another YouTuber? Is it like a serial killer type thing in the game? What the hell? No, I want back on. It even has its own little symbol in the thing, so it's got a whole relevance in the game. This is so made up for all the crap I've had to go through. Jeez. Alright, we're going to go to this gas station. I'm holding on to this for a little while because this is cool. I like this. I really like this. So you can go through that stuff. And the building itself is solid. Alright, so we're going to go over there. And I'm going to admire the mask. I wish we could wear it, but it don't let me equip it. Alright, so we're at the Nicep Capmet? Tonoyo Bananoko. So, toenail bananas? I don't know. I don't know what this stuff says. So the question is, yep, we can go through it. I don't know why something's solid and some's not. But here's, some people should take those carts from way over there, wherever it was, bring them here where they're supposed to be. They've only got 9 carts in this place. So there's no point to being here that I can see. But I can't help but wonder with this mask. Well, what's it for? There's got to be a point to it. There's got to be lore behind it, right? It just seems so random otherwise. That looks like a monument we're heading toward. You know what would be awesome? I know it'll never happen, but I would love to be the first guy to find something like this. But considering this game has been out for days on days now, because as you guys know, with my internet speeds, I have to keep a buffer ahead of like 4 videos in case I can't get one up in time. So I'm always 4 days behind everyone else, at the very least. But yeah, this looks like some sort of monument. But I can't help but wonder how many people have found the mask. If anyone might know what it's about, Yeah, we give it an eyeball. Question is, can we go through it? No, we cannot. It's got an invisible barrier all around it. We can't even get near it. All right. So we've got... I thought that was a tree at first. We've got that to look at, and... Let me get up here higher so we can see a little better. All right, so we've got that to look at, and geez, that sun's making it hard to see. And I think that's where we started. So this is our last thing to look at, the church. All right, we're here at this. That's solid. I know, it's just a matter of going through. You want to see what's solid and what's not now. What about the tombstone? No, we can go through the tombstone. She's moving a little chuggy here, guys. Sorry about that, but, you know, there's nothing much I can do about it. You know what would be really cool? If they took all these, or if they would have taken all these tombstones and put lesser-known YouTube channels like my own on there, yeah, I would love this the promotion. Even though I get really salty at the game, as you guys know, as I always say, if you're not getting mad at a game, it's not doing it right. And I come up with that philosophy, and this is not solid. But I come by that philosophy because I grew up, you know, playing games in the 80s and 90s, and games were harder than the hubs of hell back then compared to what you play now, and the games just made you mad, but you had fun at the same time. So I've got the mentality that stupid phone. All right, sorry about that. I hate when people call like that. It always seems to happen right when I'm recording, and it was the wrong number, and I gotta get lined up here again. I'm way off to one side. So I think we've explored everything at this point. Let's head back to the house area, the neighbor's house area. Oh man, it's going to be another 10-mile walk. And I forget my train of thought. It was something about I grew up in the 80s with, you know, those types of games. And if games make me mad, I know it's doing it right. I think that was the point I was getting to. My God, this is moving chuggy. Okay, so I'm back here. There's our house. I can't get back in bounds. There's an invisible wall here. The wall that stops stuff from flying out of bounds keeps us from going back in. I thought maybe they'd have it so you could pass through it one way at least. But I suppose that might require something special that they can't do or something. Or never thought to do. I wish the freaking neighbor wasn't bugged. I'm so tired of that music. So what I'm going to have to do, I'm going to have to restart. And, well, we'll see you after I restart.